Meanwhile, today in Harrisburg, lawmakers will join together to discuss gun violence in and around the capital city. The forum is sponsored by the group Harrisburg Hope.
News 8's Morning reporter Ann Shannon live for us in Harrisburg with more on this. Good morning, Ann.
Good morning to you, Lauren and Jerry. That's right, here in Harrisburg and around the Susquehanna Valley, there have been a lot of discussions about gun rights and gun violence and mental health issues after the shootings in Newtown. Well, this evening, a forum to talk about some of those issues is going on. This is Alan Kennedy Shaver with Harrisburg Hope. Talk to me a little bit about why you decided to hold this forum.
Thank you, Ann. We're doing the forum tonight to talk about gun violence here in the community and across the nation. In the wake of the massacre of 26 children and their teachers in Sandy Hook Elementary School. Tonight we'll be talking with the mayor, the superintendent, the assistant district attorney, a state senator, and a state representative to talk about solutions to the problem.
You invited an array of different lawmakers and leaders. Not everyone's coming.
We also invited the governor, our congressman, and all of the mid-state legislators rated A by the NRA. Those state senators and state representatives all turned us down, as did the NRA. But we want to have the public here tonight so we can have as many perspectives as possible, because it's important to hear from those who favor gun control laws, who favor gun rights, as well as people who want to focus more on mental health and other types of reforms to prevent gun violence.
Talk to me a little bit about when you're doing this and who can come.
Tonight at 6 p.m. here at the Midtown Scholar Bookstore, the event is free and open to everyone. As always with Harrisburg Hope, you ask the questions. So it'll be open mic. Instead of politicians giving speeches, it's citizens asking tough questions.
Well, we thank you for joining us this morning, and we wish you the best in this discussion this evening. Again, guys, the discussion begins here at 6 o'clock. It is free and open to anyone who wants to come and join and share their perspective. That's the story from here. We'll send it back to you.
All right, Ann, thank you.